there's some of the stuff I've got. Ooh, it's way too close. It's a tumbler with handle. Like my wife dumped cat litter in there, some corn husks, paper towels, coffee filters, a bunch of vegetables. I put some catnip in there that I chopped down, sticks, newspapers, avocados, and skins and seeds. Seeds don't really break down very fast though. Tomato, a bunch of paper towels. I like putting the paper towels in there because otherwise I just go to landfill anyway. So might as well. All that is water. Compost tea draining out. Do about two turns after I put something in. And oh god, fucking stinks with cat shit in there. God. Don't put cat shit in compost.